here we are in the trough of Bowland, in the first of one of our in-depth interviews and reports from around the northwest. Today we'll be looking at acid rain. It's a problem that most people don't even know exists. This is why I've brought you down here to the trough of Bowland today. As you can see, it's reasonably clear, reasonably mild, a very pleasant February day. The river isn't particularly high at the moment, although we can notice the fact that it has been a lot higher in the past few days. But that's not what I've brought you here to look at. I've brought you here to look at this. This tree was planted 3 years ago and it's now completely and utterly fucked. As you can see, it's very fucked. It's not just fucked, it's completely, utterly and totally fucking knackered. Do you know why that is? It's because of acid rain. Not from the sky, oh no. It's because of tourists absent-mindedly pissing against the trunk while they're stopping off on their picnics. Acid pissing rain is one of the greatest killers of trees in this part of the neighbourhood. People come into the top of Bowland, this beautiful place, these beautiful rivers, this beautiful scenery, and they piss against these fucking trees and absolutely fucking knacker them. And you know, it's not fucking good enough.